news you can trust. WXII 12 News at 5.
The pandemic can certainly seem intimidating for some, but there are people who could coach you through it and even find the best matches for you, all without an app. We are joined now live by Laurie Berzack. She is the owner of Carolinas Matchmaker and works with clients all throughout the Carolinas. Thanks so much for joining us, Laurie.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. So first, we are hearing so much about dating apps these days. I mentioned Hinge. Why would someone maybe choose a matchmaking service over an app?
Well, it's interesting because, first of all, I do help people with online dating. So it's not that online dating isn't a great idea, but when somebody hires a matchmaker, what we're doing is we are finding very viable candidates based on all the preferences that somebody is looking for. And it's more quality over quantity. So when you're online dating, you don't necessarily know who you're meeting. They could look different from their photos. You know, you don't know what their vaccination status is necessarily. And so what a matchmaker can do, such as Carolina's Matchmaker, is I can ask all of those questions from the vaccination points to whether you're looking for someone that has kids, what are your political standpoints, all of the really important key points that people are looking for when they're out there dating, and put people in front of like-minded individuals. And so it's just more of a finding the needle in the haystack than like dating many, many people, which is safer during a pandemic.
Well, speaking of the pandemic, maybe some folks at home may think, well, it's just hopeless to find a loved one or someone they can match with. Tell us how the pandemic has kind of evolved your work.
Yeah, I mean, I've had marriages during the pandemic. I've had people meeting each other, really happy individuals. It's very difficult to meet people organically right now. Everybody is masked up. You can't like talk over the lemons anymore. People will shy away. So it is difficult to meet people sort of in an organic way. And so that's why going to a matchmaker or going to, you know, meetups or something that's outside is a really good idea in terms of ways to meet people. So people are starting to look at dating in a different way and sort of trying to be a little more creative around finding someone.
And you mentioned going outside, you know, maybe a walk or like a coffee date outside, maybe on a patio. Tell us some more kind of safe ideas for potential dates.
Yeah, when I send people out on dates, I'm looking for really great outdoor venues. There's many restaurants all over the Carolinas that have covered patios, and in the wintertime, they've got heat lamps. So it's really good to kind of check out the restaurant you're going to be going to in advance and see if it's 6 feet apart, if they're obliging to different codes and whatnot that make people feel comfortable during the pandemic. But there's so many really great and interesting fun ideas. There's always Top Golf. There's lots of different ideas out there. I've sent tons of people to parks. You just have to be creative. And it's interesting to see how your potential future partner reacts during different crises to see how creative they are and if they're sort of thinking out of the box in terms of having fun.
Thank you so much for your positivity, Laurie. And if folks at home, if you'd like to learn more about her and Carolina's Matchmaker, we invite you to visit carolinasmatchmaker.com. You can also follow Carolina's Matchmaker on their Instagram and join the Singles in the Carolina's Facebook page. It has more than 1,600 members.